Most restaurants have two exhaust air systems, one for the general areas and one for the kitchen. The air from the general areas is clean enough for energy to be recovered by a traditional heat exchanger. However, the air from a kitchen is too polluted and it clogs up from grease and soot buildup. So instead, the kitchen air is vented straight out with no energy recovered at all. Now, Lepido can solve this. Lepido recovers energy from polluted airstreams thanks to our patented particle repellent geometry. It is based on two main principles, aerodynamics and thermodynamics. Lepido, being a heavy-duty heat exchanger, is larger compared to a traditional heat exchanger to make room for our patented geometry of the recovery coils. The space between the coils is much larger than between the fins of a traditional heat exchanger. The result is a unique airflow pattern where most of the particles can pass through the heat exchanger instead of sticking to the coils. This slows down the buildup on the coils and makes the air pressure drop minimal, even if a coating has formed. The thermodynamic functions are based on Lepido being a coil-based 100% countercurrent and having multiple fluid patterns. The heat transmission element has the same surface area as a traditional heat exchanger, and Lepido has no need for extended service. A restaurant can save an average of 85,000 kilowatt hours every year by using a Lepido and contribute with an average decrease of 34 metric tons of fossil CO2 emission, because wasting energy is no longer an option.